All right. Sub level 13. Oh. Oh, fuck. Cool. Where? Fuck you. Holy shit. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I'm not gonna take losing all of my reds, though. If it were just the Bulbmen, then maybe, but not all of the reds. Honestly, wait. Let me do it with just the Bulbmen. And there was still another fucking blue. God damn. Yeah, let's start with just the 8 Bulbmen. Okay. How is that one guy alive? I don't understand. This way, this way, this way. Somebody died. This is somehow working. Okay. Why are we suddenly roaming, guy? Oh my god, that Leafhorn is going to get shot. Go, 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 go. I could probably do this with blues, in all honesty. But you know what? This is working, so let me not chance it. Oh no. Has at least one not gotten shot yet. Hello? Okay. I think that's the only treasure on this floor. That didn't go terrible. Worth 80 Pokos, bring your total to 19,170. The memorable gyro block. Alright, let's go down. Sub-level 14. How did nobody die? Good, good, good. I need more of you to get crushed by the boss. This is scary. Get the fuck away from his legs. Progress, slowly but surely. What are you doing? In the red. Next one should do it, if not the one after. All right, there we go. Thank you. You need to fuck right off me. Made it through. We're doing okay. We can breathe. For 80 buckos, bringing our total to 19,250. The Fond Gyro Block. Alright. Let's delve deeper. Has been saved. Bowl of Heroes, sub level 15. And unless I'm mistaken, this is the final floor? Yes. Final floor. Our exit. That's gonna be a boss fight. I can already tell. I mean, every other floor on this fucking cave has been a boss fight, but whatever. Who do I want to bring? Oh. Bring the Boltman and the Reds, I guess? Just to see what this area... Oh, boy. I already don't like where this is going. Based on that pattern on the floor that's supposed to be like a reflection of the ceiling. Alright, I haven't lost anybody to these jellyfish. I'm definitely gonna avoid the center so that I can, not activate the main boss right away. Dismiss. Activate boss. Oh, goody. Okay, people are dying. Only one death. Two death. Okay. It's not that bad. And one of them was a Boltman. Rest in peace, Boltman. Don't trust it. Oh, he's almost dead already? Okay, not complaining. That means I did this fight really well, and that's concerning. Ow. It makes me very, concerned for what the next area is gonna be like, if I'm being honest. I mean, it was also just an easy fight, generally. Alright, well, that was the whole of Heroes, I guess. For 250 Pokos, bringing our total to 19,504. The Remembered Old Buddy. Alright. Let's skedaddle. We made a good amount of money today. We got 211 Pokos out of just the monster carcasses. Goddamn. Alright,